Guardian down.
It seems like every raid I do, somebody falls off the edge. Best for the black hammer would be recoil. Oh my god! Oh, it is Legion, I was about to say. With 100 people just came out of the middle.
Guardian down.
-20. Jeez.
Guardian down.
Look at that awesome 5 frames per second. I was just gonna leave him, let him run around with no head. You know, I can, or we could just have one person go down and go into that seeker spot so they can just get the hit. Yeah, I guess I could do it then. Alright. Starting it. And that's what I'm doing. That's why I came down here. No, I can just see this bottom one. I can't. No, I can just see the hidden one. Yeah. I could clear the enemies out in front of it, I just can't see it. Peekaboo. Takes 5 shots from the icebreaker to kill it without it to 6. That's scary. Since I'm already down here, if you guys want to stay up there and snipe or something, it doesn't really matter.
Yep, that's it. Curious. Wait, where are their enemies? Still. Are they gone? Oh, okay, I guess they're gone. They're gone. Steam vents. You guys ready? Yeah. If you commit suicide, you lose half your, or you lose a good amount of your ammo anyway. I don't know if it's worth it. Or something. I did the slam too.
Thank you.
good. Okay. I just like going this way, it goes straight to the exotic chest. I think I know both ways. I think I know both paths. There's like a... I don't think we killed him fast enough for that chest, but I don't know, I kind of just want to check, just to make sure. Nah. You gotta crouch, but there's nothing back there. Yeah. Yeah. And then the other one in the Gorgon Maze is just more material as well. Oh, another icebreaker. Yeah, it's not upgraded though. That's unfortunate. I just dismantled the icebreaker. There's an easier way than that way to get to that chest. Yeah. Oh, okay, never mind. You guys know about it. Okay. Never mind. Doesn't really matter though. I'll just... stuck. I hate this river. You get an achievement, or a, you get Grimoire for it, I think. That's cool. Should be coming around. Yep, here he comes. The Gorgons become stronger. I don't know this way. I just know from the start. I think it's this way though, you just go right here. Oh, watch this guy. No! Okay. He's immune. Oh, so you can't kill two? This is the only way I've, how did he see us? This one's got binoculars. What's the... That's the only way I know how to do it. I think it might actually get spawned at the top. Oh, me? Yeah.
Guardian down.
Is he? Oh, he is right here. Okay. Do we wipe or do we just go? Unless. Yeah. That might be. That might not be true though. We're following me? Okay. Nope, nope. Why are you coming this way? Why are you coming this way? Where's this Gorgon. What a rebel. I hate jumping up here. I jump off of nothing. Now we just wait. There should be one that comes around and we just wait for it to pass. Yeah, this one. We should be good now. Ow. Apparently there's an area somewhere in here that you can get ammo. I don't know. Somebody was talking about being able to get ammo. Okay. I hope. Oh my god. Yes, we're good. Parkour. Yes.
Guardian down.
I feel like this part was just added just to piss people off sometimes.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
I know. I ended up fighting.
Snowball fight. We might. Plenty of enemies to hit. I could pop into Venus real fast and shoot a rocket, but, cause... What's the payback? Is that a... Two people. Yeah. Mike and No, not Chanda. Who's his name? Economist Mike. I think that's who it was. I can't remember who the other person was. Yeah, going back to Orbo. Never mind. If we go to orbit, I don't think we lose ammo. Or you just keep farming the Vex for heavy ammo to you before we wipe.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
I think it's just a clip. I think it's just one magazine. That might be it. As long as you can get three shots off. For the Venus Vex strike. Just get 20-30 shots into the boss before his shield comes back around. Here. I'll use it on this this guy. I can't use it. Do you want me to come into Venus real fast? I could shoot Hugger right at the ground and kill him off.
Guardian down!
Okay. That's just what I did last time. Just kill all those you guys do one shield at each score?
Yeah.
good. Like, 2 seconds. It's over now. That was for max level at the time. My god, no way. Mythic last. Yeah, me too. Guess they didn't want to do it again. Two Vexes in a row like that? Wow. That's crazy. I go 10 times in a row, don't get a single thing, and all of a sudden, 2 Vex with the class right in a row. Not bad. Now what to do? Don't have anything to do for the rest of the day. I've already done all the raids and everything.
Give my regards to the enemy, Titan.
I'm gonna piss him off. Dun 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 dun. Can I? No, that's not the one I wanted to do. That one's almost done. What can I do to do that? I think I can do random special events, public events. For strikes.
Yes? Goodbye, Guardian.
You only offer the truth as I see it. She still listens. I've told her what you've done.
So close.
Be vigilant. Listen for a name always.
Yeah, you know what? I don't even need this anymore. Who do I want to... Yeah. I want to keep that, just because of the helmets. Can't... I don't want to upgrade this. Because if I can upgrade this all the way. When I upgrade this all the way, I'll be 32.
Hi.
What do I want to do now? You know what, let's just do some random strikes.
Now think. Think. Where have we seen this before?
Far below the Ishtar Academy, the Vex have set something in motion. A world-eating machine transforming Venus into another link in their intergalactic chain. This nexus must be stopped, and the mind that controls it destroyed.
Let's go find this nexus.
Oh god, this is gonna be awesome.
Up multiple servitors. Okay, the upper level's open.
That was fast. I'll reload speed. Since this is a fusion rifle, I wonder if Kid doing carry more ammo for special weapons. I wonder if that has any effect on this.
I'm detecting a massive surge from the deep below us.
It's technically primary, but it's a fusion rifle, so it's also technically a secondary. Exactly. I'll let him just see. Let him do it first.
That's got to be the Nexus. The Nexus. It's opening.
Magazine at all. Who needs ammo? Times easier.
One tendril of the Vex Surge has been severed, but their presence here still grows. In other dark places, far out of our reach, we must continue to understand their power and haunt the realms where they gather.
Snowball fight. Thanks for showing me what I got. Ah, spin metal. Oh, that's a lot of spin metal. Oh my god, so close.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus Ta'arik.
Sorry, I forgot I didn't have my mic plugged in. No, none of my friends are online right now. I have to, I'm just transferring some guns over real fast. I don't even know what my commands are.
Oh,
Yeah. Could you send me another invite? It's not letting me join now. There we go. Looks like it's working now. I think this is the last guy I even have to do it on. Except I have to do it all the way from the beginning. They just want to do Crota. I don't even know how much of this I have done on this guy. You said we're just doing Crota? Yeah. Should we leave the party, or should we stay in here, since Almond Crib and Sinless aren't? That's true.